Welcome to the College of Health Sciences Simulation Center, an active learning lab on the Boise State University campus powered by creativity and innovation.
We have a wonderful simulation center here at Boise State University. We have six high-fidelity mannequins. And one of the things that this allows us to do is to put students in a variety of situations and scenarios that could take months or even years for them to experience in a clinical setting. This helps us reduce errors, omissions, and produce a higher quality student. The other thing that we've been able to do with the Simulation Center is to put students in interdisciplinary teams. These teams are able to work together to focus in on the patient to make better decisions and provide high quality care. Having a simulation center is a real opportunity for our students at Boise State University to become high quality clinicians.
The thing I really appreciate about the simulation center is we get to practice skills in a no-risk environment that allows for us to make mistakes and then learn from them. It provides a sense of security and confidence that I don't feel I would have otherwise.
Using high-fidelity mannequins from newborn to adult, the simulation center mimics an actual medical facility with patient rooms, a nurse's station, debriefing rooms, hospital beds, functioning head walls, a crash cart, IV pumps, infusers, and more.
The simulation lab allows me to practice the skills I've learned in the classroom and in the skills lab. It allows my professors and the students to give me feedback on what I can improve on so that the patient benefits from this experience in the long run in the workplace.
Boise State Simulation Center was recently accredited by the Society for Simulation in Healthcare and joins an elite group of accredited centers worldwide. The center is the first in Idaho to receive such a prestigious designation. The Simulation Center is a valuable piece of the education puzzle. Thanks to this cutting-edge technology, Boise State University students are graduating with the skills they need to be successful leaders and partners in the healthcare industry.